May 2023 IELTS Speaking Test Part 2. I'd like you to describe an interesting job.
Describe an interesting job. One particular job that has always fascinated me is that of a wildlife photographer. The idea of venturing into the heart of nature, capturing breathtaking moments of wildlife in their natural habitat, and telling powerful visual stories is incredibly intriguing. It is a profession that demands both technical expertise and an unwavering passion for conservation. A wildlife photographer is akin to a visual storyteller, an artist who uses the lens of their camera to convey the beauty and fragility of the natural world. With each click of the shutter, they freeze moments in time, immortalizing the majestic creatures that inhabit our planet. The ability to encapsulate raw emotions leads to the idiom "a picture is worth a thousand words," truly comes to life in the captivating images captured by these talented individuals. The job of a wildlife photographer is a perfect blend of patience, skill, and adaptability. They must wait for hours, sometimes even days, for that perfect shot, practicing the notion that patience is a virtue. They need to understand the behavior and habitat of various species, finding the ideal locations to capture their subjects. The ability to seize the perfect moment, and to seize the day, is essential in immortalizing those rare and elusive encounters with wildlife. Beyond their artistic prowess, wildlife photographers play a crucial role in conservation efforts. Their images have the power to inspire awe, evoke empathy, and raise awareness about the plight of endangered species. Providing a voice for the voiceless perfectly encapsulates their ability to advocate for the preservation of our natural heritage, serving as ambassadors for the fragile ecosystems that are under threat. Moreover, the job of a wildlife photographer takes them to some of the most remote and awe-inspiring corners of the world. From the depths of dense rainforests to the expansive savannas, they embark on extraordinary journeys, witnessing nature's wonders firsthand. The term "a feast for the eyes" captures the visual feast that awaits these photographers as they immerse themselves in breathtaking landscapes and encounters with remarkable creatures. In conclusion, the profession of a wildlife photographer is a remarkable blend of artistry, adventure, and advocacy. It is a job that requires an intimate connection with nature, technical expertise, and an unwavering commitment to conservation. Through their lens, these photographers capture and preserve the essence of our natural world, reminding us of its beauty and the urgent need to protect it.
Now, I'm going to give you some high-level vocabulary, some idiomatic expressions to boost your score for lexical resource.
Awe-inspiring, inspiring a sense of awe or wonder, something that evokes admiration or reverence. Captivating, fascinating or enthralling, holding one's attention. Fragility, delicacy or vulnerability, the quality of being easily damaged or destroyed. Immortalizing, preserving or immortalizing something in a lasting or permanent way. Majestic, grand, impressive, or awe-inspiring, often used to describe something of great beauty or dignity. Patience is a virtue, an idiom expressing the value of being patient and waiting for the right moment or outcome. Seize the day, an idiom encouraging taking advantage of the present moment and making the most of opportunities. A voice for the voiceless, an idiom referring to the act of advocating or speaking up for those who cannot speak for themselves. Feast for the eyes, an idiom describing something visually stunning or captivating. Plight, a difficult or challenging situation, often used in the context of describing the circumstances faced by endangered species or ecosystems. Remote, far away from civilization or populated areas, often referring to locations that are difficult to access or isolated.
I hope you enjoyed this video and found it useful. Watch some of my other videos. You might find those useful as well. I'm also going to put a few links for you in the description below this video. I'm going to put a link for my mock speaking test service in case you'd like to have a mock test and receive feedback on some of your mistakes, get a score based on the 4 grading criteria, and also, most importantly, some suggestions about how you can increase your score. There's also a link for my ebook, my IELTS speaking success course, and also bonus free PDF including all the current questions and some model answers to respond to them. Best of luck with your preparation for the test. I hope you subscribe to me and continue watching my videos as I'm releasing them.